DNA damage is an ongoing phenomenon in living cells. In healthy cells, DNA damage triggers a complex network of repair pathways to maintain genome integrity and prevent malignant transformation. Of the pathways that mobilize to repair a cell's broken DNA, two are specialized to repair double-strand DNA breaks, non-homologous end joining and homologous recombination. Non-homologous end joining is an error-prone repair process that takes the loose ends of the broken DNA double helix and directly seals them together with no mechanism of preserving the original DNA sequence. Homologous recombination repair, or HRR, is a high-fidelity, accurate pathway that restores the original DNA sequence by using a matched DNA strand as a template for the repair process. The HRR pathway is a focus of scientific research and clinical development. Uncovering the proteins involved in the pathway and pinpointing the genetic alterations that disrupt them has yielded new approaches to the management of patients with select cancers, as well as strategies to help identify patients for certain medical interventions. Loss of function to perform HRR, considered homologous recombination deficiency, or HRD, represents a cell's inability to faithfully repair its own DNA. HRD can be caused by multiple factors, such as 1. Acquired or inherited mutations in any of the pathway's genes, such as BRCA1 or BRCA2. 2. Changes in gene expression via epigenetic silencing. Or 3. Other unknown causes, which science is continuously seeking to unearth. Using next-generation sequencing, current diagnostics detect both the HRR mutations that cause HRD and the accumulated genomic damage that result from them. Together, HRR mutations and the scoring of genomic damage, or genomic instability, provide diagnostic information about the status of HRD. A patient's HRD status, whether positive or negative, is a key tumor finding and may provide information on prognosis and eligibility for targeted therapies. Tumors with HRD will depend upon secondary repair pathways to curb the accumulation of genomic damage. PARP enzymes play a key role in these secondary pathways and enable cancer cells to survive even in the presence of HRD. PARP inhibition is the direct output of DNA damage repair research. HRD or PARP inhibition is not lethal to cells individually. However, when HRD and PARP inhibition are combined, more and more of the cancer cell's DNA damage goes unrepaired, and eventually, the DNA becomes so damaged that the cancer cell dies. Molecular testing, both germline and tumor testing, is becoming standard of care for a number of cancers. While germline testing can help assess familial risk, both germline and tumor testing can help gain insight into the likely course of disease and guiding treatment decisions by helping identify patients who may benefit from select therapies, including certain types of chemotherapy and PARP inhibition. For example, one analysis of multiple clinical trials showed that patients who had cancers with HRD had significantly better outcomes in response to PARP inhibition when compared with patients whose cancers did not have HRD. Published guidelines for molecular testing are available from several professional organizations. Different testing approaches are taken to assess for HRD, whether testing for mutations known to cause HRD, such as BRCA1, BRCA2, or ATM, or testing for the genomic instability known to result from it. Studies have shown that under-testing of patients is common and may lead to missed therapeutic opportunities. A multidisciplinary approach and the implementation of institutional testing protocols and safeguards are a few ways to help ensure that all patients receive high-quality care. Like EGFR, HER2, and PD-L1, HRD is taking its place among actionable biomarkers for patients with select cancers. Early tumor testing may help oncologists treat not just a specific type of cancer, but to treat that cancer in a way that is specific to its biological characteristics. Cancers are a disease of the genome. Molecular testing for HRD can help reveal its characteristics.